You are tall, so I'm gonna stand on my tippy toes. So those of you who did not know, the last part of the show was called Free Write, and the poems that the poets read were free written. This next section of your show is entitled Metamorphosis. Does everyone know what a metamorphosis is? Class, Glenays, tell the class what a metamorphosis is.
It's a word.
A word. Our North Brunswick school systems at work. Glenay, what known insect goes through a metamorphosis? North Brunswick.
I didn't hear what you're saying.
Metamorphosis. What insect?
Say the sentence.
What?
Say the sentence.
But I asked you a question.
I don't know the definition, but it
must have been. Oh, that's horrible. Okay, butterfly, thank you. How old are you? Don't answer the question. That's rhetorical. Alright, so I'm gonna get out of the way and they're gonna come in front of you guys and we're gonna finish out the night. Does that sound like a good idea to you guys?
It does!
Okay. Alright, so thank you for being here.
If God is God, let us praise Him with our voice. Let us worship Him with our hearts. Let us sing, let us sing. Souls of men in cavernous habitats, sing the light back into burnt out street lamps, sing life into the glass choked pedestrians, revive life like it's the only thing to do, sing a song that's never been sung, notate the rhythms, notate the notes, notate on the walls of your home, on the walls of your schools, on the walls of your workplaces. Sing the wax back onto dripping candles handled by hopeless sleepers. Perform shiftless energy to sing our souls into tune. Awake dreamers, not taking part in revolution. Sing through the accidentals of life in tears. Carry buckets when our feet wake in muddy water. Let us sing. For if God is God, our current circumstances do not matter. He can sustain the withered man and famine. He can sustain when there is no life throughout. He deserves our greatest song, our greatest harmony. If God is God, let us praise Him with our voice. Let us worship Him with our hearts. Let us sing, let us sing. To our God, let us sing, let us sing.
If our God is God, live like we believe His truth.